Hurricane Matthew happened not too long ago, affecting many in the coast, including the Dominican Republic. So with my birthday approaching, I thought I'd do something different for a change. LA can be all-consuming, with parties and dinners, but I knew I had to do something bigger. A couple of friends of mine go on missions every year to help the less fortunate. So when invited, I jumped at the opportunity. So here I am, in the beautiful coast that is Dominican Republic. What I love most about mornings in Sosua was the incredible view from my balcony. It honestly felt like I was in another world. A world with serenity and peace. Everything bad happening back home no longer mattered. Being here transcended me to a happy place that I never knew I had within me. Day one already felt life-changing.
Yeah, because I want to go over some of that stuff with you.
That's that night, the guys got home-cooked Dominican meals delivered. I'm a foodie, so this was heaven. I got thirds of that rice, and those sweet plantains melted in my mouth. We replenished and got ready to explore the village a little more that night. The crazy part about getting around was the transportation. Not many cars run around there, since gas is about $6 a gallon. So you call in someone, anyone actually, on a motorbike, and hitch a ride. The next day, we ended up renting out some dune buggies to explore the village. So we just ended up riding around, getting to know people, and exploring what it was to be in such a beautiful, beautiful place. All you see is nature, to be honest. There really isn't much to it, but it's honestly the most beautiful thing.
I'm always ready. Do they have a Coke?
Huh?
Una coca?
Coca?
Coca.
Cocaine?
No, not cocaine.
Coca. Oh, Coca-Cola. Okay, I thought you said cocaine.
Coca-Cola. Oh my God, this is a huge dog.
Is George still there?
Yeah.
George,
you're like a bear.
One of the places that we stopped by was this monkey jungle, where they preserve wildlife, monkeys especially, and this parrot was the cutest thing ever. The monkeys are in the enclosure in the back. I didn't get to get any footage because they did say that the monkeys get scared pretty easily. So I'll just take you on a little tour of what it looks like on the outside. This is where they keep the parrots, and there wasn't much in here, but cool nonetheless. The views here were phenomenal. It seriously felt like I was somewhere with a huge green screen. But it's real life. Real life, people. I really enjoyed it. So this is where we ended up going ziplining. And I did a couple free falls. But it looks endless. It is beautiful on screen, but in person, it's unreal. One of the guys ended up taking us to this small little village where we cleaned off the dune buggies and played with the kids before we went and gave them food. So I thought that it would be so cute to capture some of the fun footage that we did. No kids were harm in the making. This was the first time I've ever done some sort of donuts in my life, nor am I really good at it, but it was something that we had a lot of fun doing. So go ahead and watch. Miami me lo confirmó. Gente de zona. Puerto Rico me lo regaló. Shenanigans, we ended up grabbing a huge box of Rice Krispie treats to hand out to some of the kids. We went into the village and just went ahead and said hi and passed them all out. The next morning we ended up going out to the beach to eat. So we fully intended to have breakfast out on the beach. This guy was so great at the guitar. This song is stuck in my head till this day. It ended up raining all of a sudden. It was actually raining the whole entire week, but it just randomly started raining, so we had to go back into the restaurant and finish eating. So for the night of my birthday, I was supposed to come to eat dinner here. But the crazy story that happened was that this building actually burned down just a few days before I arrived, and this was what was left.
Oh. Been good in theory.
The last morning I just had breakfast delivered and looked out at the view for the very last time. I truly enjoyed my trip out here. I didn't get to film much. I did get a small glimpse of the dog that was in our building and walked him over to the beach for the very last time.
Andale. No tan lejos, vámonos. Nos vamos a ir a la playa. He's my bodyguard. And nothing happens to me. Vente.
I had one of the best times out here. I will never forget this birthday. I wanted to thank all the guys on the trip for inviting me and showing me such a great time. And I hope you guys like this vlog. Until next time.
Oh. José, ven para firmarte.
Yo soy un profesional, mira.
Ah, ándale, pues. Míralo, mira. Mira,
o sea, como un mexicano bebiendo tequila, profesional.
that's pretty good, dude.
I'm gonna eat the branch.
What do you think, come on? I'm
pretty Dominica. Good, dude.
And Dominica.
Say, well, you never have sugar cane.
They have this in Mexico, actually.
Of course they do.
Este moreno no.
Mister, yo, he's mad.
Está bueno, te colí, moreno.
Where? He's mad. He's trying to get up the hill. He's like, why you helping him cut? Like, you just buy it and go. That shit hit the bomb.
Do you eat the little stick stuff?
No, you spit it out. You're really. Are you talking about the ride?
Yeah.
I'm getting a rental.
Oh, okay.
Because I can't, like, have them, because it's like a 4-hour drive.
I feel bad for spitting in their yard.